next era is one of revolutionary change on the music scene. Music became more diverse with dozens of new styles for radio to play. The major developments were the advent of MTV, the compact disc, and music videos. Synthesizers were taking over for real instruments, and never before had the variety of pop music had such an impact.
Something everyone should see. Neon lights and the pretty, pretty girls all dressed so scantily. When they play their music, their hard rocking music, they like it with a lot of flash. But still that same old backbeat rhythm that really, really kicks them in the. They say the hotter rock and roll is the beat. But I see now the reason. Go to everywhere there's music, real life music, and with a million styles, but it's still that same old rock and roll music that really, really drives them wild. They say the hotter rock and roll is still beat. And from what I've seen, I believe it.
Thank you. Just might have a problem.